Bon appetit. Please enjoy. And thank you again for everything. I really am grateful.
It was nothing.
You're a good man.
Oh, you don't really know me.
I know enough. There's always more to find in ourselves. You helped me to see that. My husband, Cal, was such an optimist. I found that to be very contagious. But there's a fine line between optimism and naivete. And we were both born with a silver spoon. Banquets, butlers, valets.
Sounds terrible.
There's just so many people, so many things.